In order to keep clean water from the existing asphalt out of the work area, this contractor left the curb and gutter in place. You can see the saw cut line down here where it's all going to be removed, and this will be repaved up to the new curb line. But they're keeping the clean water on the right side of the existing curb.